I'm back with another video, and I'm going to give you a tour of my brother's bedroom. So, first of all, you go up to here, and then you see the baby can.
No, the baby can pull you. Can we just get past you? Thank you. And then he shuts the door.
You walk in after you close the door.
Goodbye, baby. I'll see you later. Anyway, so. Yeah, behind his door, he has this map. Oh yes, and he also got a guitar for Christmas. And then, to the side of this, he has his huge card. And then he has a map book, and then he has a magnet world thing. And then, why has he got my... Hold on. Okay, so he has these big deck of cards. He has this map book. He has this world magnet thing, which I'll solve later on today. And then he has his my science book in here. Then he has some other things. Oh yes, and world. A ton of which you don't need to know. So yeah, grab me that. Okay, I don't want to mess his room up because it's quite tidy for once. In his life, it's tidy. Okay, and then, so I have to put this away now, and then
he has my uncle's, I think, anyway.
No, this is an old one, I'm not sure, but we have a
Sony computer here.
Yes, I think it's dead, but yes, he has that, and he has of water, and then he has some of his
Minecraft things, not all of them. And then his Xbox
controller. So that's mine, that's his. Then he has his Xbox up here. And then yeah, the ghost of Neddy Gray. Here's that. Some wipes and his Xbox thing and his telly.
Then
his bed
is Minecraft.
Flips over to dirt. Okay, and then he has his thing here, and then that. And all these cute little teddies there. And then some stuff up there. Okay, so yeah, his Xbox is on top of his drawers and the window. Okay, so I'm going to do this puzzle that I have just done. Hold on, guys. So, I have my
friends which are going on holiday today.
So, yeah, I'm gonna shout bye. Oh yeah, okay. That's nice. Bye.
So she said she's going to Asda, and then she said she's going to
be going on holiday today, and she's gonna miss me, she said. So yeah, there's two of them though. So here it is. I'm gonna solve it like that so you can see. So it's actually upside down right now, so you can see there. Okay, so put that there. This is like a pretty simple one. It's not that hard to solve. It is if there's missing pieces. Then this bit will go here. Did you guys just see that small island here? Then this goes here, running around though. Go check my Musical.ly accounts and try and follow me back on Instagram. That's no. This one, I think, anyway. Yeah. So far, so good. It's looking kind of okay. I finished the yellow one because I'm going to be going to my auntie and my uncle's house with my dad. Dad's no more yellows, so he is missing one, which isn't good because things. Let me just see this for a sec. I might not do this here now, and I'll do it later on, maybe in a different video. I'm not sure yet. I'm still trying to work some things out about my next video, because if I'm not gonna be doing any more videos because all my friends from school are going, when are you gonna upload on YouTube? And I'm like, I'm trying to find out when and how, like, what to do, so. Oh, there, I found this. Then I was kind of, like, confused because I was like, everybody wants me in class or school wants me to do videos, so. And doing more videos. This is what they wanted. Some people like it. And I'm not bothered if you're a hater. Because haters, if you don't like the video, if you don't like the channel, just don't watch it at all. There's no point in just hating if you're gonna watch it. Okay, so I'm gonna stop. It's kind of boring. Don't fence me. Oh yeah, God. Okay. So
I am going to say bye to you guys, and I will see you in the next video.